Thank you for this interview opportunity. And I'm from Australia. I'm the head of a Buddhist association. My name is Lu Jinghong, and I currently have 100,000 followers. And we study traditional Chinese Buddhism and also traditional Chinese culture. And I hope that through our activities, we can help people to improve their well-being and also to get rid of the troubles they have in this current world. And I also hope my followers and I, my followers can also look at the world in a very compassionate way, and also to change the way how they look at the world, to change the way of their thinking. Through helping the others, I hope they can help themselves and help to resolve the troubles around the world. I now have followers around the world, and I hope through learning Buddhism, they can change their perspective, and by changing the way they deal with things, they can also get reward, and they can reach and achieve peace and calmness and happiness in terms of, and then they can also contribute to the society and also resolve issues in the family and to gain happiness.
这个世界呢，现在呢，多灾多难。
Yes, in this world, there are so many conflicts, and I think this is the doing of our previous generations. And this is what we say in Buddhism is the karma. We have accumulated bad karma from our older generations, and it's the young, it's our current generation suffering from the bad karma accumulated previously. So I very much hope that we can get united together to change the way how we see the world and how we treat each other. I can give you an example. It's like two brothers or two men could be in conflict and in arguments all the time. It's because they didn't know they were brothers from the same father. Once they recognize the unity between them, then they will treat each other with caring and love, and all of us should treat each other with caring and love. Only by this kind of attitude, then we can achieve world peace, and we can forgive each other for our wrongdoings. Then we can just put down arms. We no longer want to get into conflict. That's the only way that will lead to world peace.
I think the way the world moving forward,
I very much hope like the Buddhist idea is that if we do not want to get into conflict, we do not want to get into competition. Because in this current world, too many people are only thinking for their own interests and benefits, and they do not think what's happening to the other people, and they do not see what other people are suffering. If individuals can change their way of thinking, then I believe there will be less conflict, there will be less world, less war, then they will not do those bad things. And people have selfish thoughts is because living in this world, and that's why if we look at what's happening in our economy, our political system, and why there are wars, we need to figure out why there are those troubles in those fields. It's all because there are bad karma. If once we understand why things happen in our economy, in our wars, and in conflict, then we will find ways to resolve them. If every individual can bear a very open mind and to think from the other people's perspective, if each and every head of state, world leaders, can also bear open-mindedness and also to think from other people's point of view, I'm sure the day will come, the world will change in our economic political systems.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you for your time. Thank you, everybody.